As I'm a student of Hari Vidyalaya Second PUC Science Bogadi, wanted to share my immense experience on this institution and how teachers guided me on in this important academic year. College life is known as one of the most important and memorable year in one's lifetime. This life exposes us to new experience and things that we were not familiar with earlier. This esteemed institution supported me in various aspects. I had a great experience in this college. It might be co-curricular activities, studies, or making us bored, like speaking or explaining about any event in an auspicious day. And yes, the teachers in this institution supported me a lot in my studies. A few years ago, I had a problem in being bored, but this institution also helped me in being bored, like Sharad sir helping me and Soumya ma'am helping me in my communication skills. Teachers play a very important role in shaping the future of the student. I can also tell that there's no need to go to tuition if you study in this institution, because everything the teachers helps us is more than enough and it's more sufficient for the exam. And with whatever marks I got, I'm very happy with it. I'm very thankful for the teachers who guided me and supported me in this examination. And hence, I finally exclaim my heartfelt thanks to all the teachers who guided me in this academic year, like it might be Anil sir in CS, Sharad sir in chemistry, Kannada ma'am, that's Yashaswini ma'am, and Soumya ma'am in English, Lokesh sir in maths, and physics, Rajeshwari ma'am. Thank you one and all.